This video tutorial will introduce you to the general navigational features of FAST Financial Reporting Tool. FAST has two home pages, the FAST homepage, which is the landing page when you first sign into FAST, and the Finance Reporting homepage. On the FAST homepage, you will notice three tabs, the Application Info tab, the Dashboard tab, and the Pinned Reports tab. The Application Info tab currently contains navigation tips. Through the Pinned Reports tab, you will have access to report results at a click of a button. The filters of a pinned report are fixed, so you don't have to enter them each time you run the report. For more information on creating and running pinned reports, please see our video tutorial. The Dashboard tab allows you to create graphical representations of pinned reports. These reports show in graph form and update with each nightly refresh. You can manage your dashboard so that preferred graphs appear either on the FAST homepage dashboard or the Finance Reporting dashboard. For more information on creating and running dashboard reports, please see our video tutorial. The default tab you will see whenever you sign into FAST is the Application Info tab. You can change your default tab by clicking on the floppy disk icon in the right-hand side of the tab you wish to set as your new default tab. For example, I can set the Dashboard tab to be the first tab that I see whenever I land on the FAST homepage. To return to the original setting, simply click on the red X of your default tab. On the right side of the homepage, you will see a side menu with three boxes. The Applications box, which lists the applications that are available to you. The Links box, where you can access important links for FAST Finance. And the Announcements box. To access the Finance Reporting homepage, click on the Finance Reporting hyperlink in the Applications box. On this homepage, you will find the same three tabs previously described. The Dashboard and Pinned Reports tabs perform the same roles as on the FAST homepage, though now these roles are specific to the Finance Reporting application. From the Application Info tab, you can run different reports by entering filters in the fields provided. Selecting the month year for the fiscal period you need to retrieve the information for, and finally, selecting the type of report you wish to run. Click on Enter to run the report. You may also leave the filters empty and run a wide open report by clicking Enter. FAST will give you a summary of results based on your department access. Across the tab of the Finance Reporting homepage, you will see seven menus. The Home menu takes you back to the FAST homepage. The Applications menu lists the applications that are available to you. From the Operating Statements menu, you will be able to run the Statement of Ops Non-Research by Account report, the Department Expendable by GL Code Pivot report, and the Transaction Detail Lookup by Actuals, Budget, or Commitments. In the Non-Research Reports menu, you will find the Accounts Payable, Trust and Endowment, and Student Financials reports, which run based on your department security. In the Research Reports menu, you will find the Project Summary, Payroll Details, Accounts Payable, Budget, Projects by Department, and Student Financials reports, which run based on your project security. Although the Drill Down Pages menu is visible to you, Queen's University users do not currently have access to this feature. Finally, the Help menu will take you to online documentation for FAST, where you will find general help information. In the right-hand corner of the page, you will notice your name. Click on your name to view your profile information. You can edit the number of records per page and the Show Context help settings by clicking on the pencil icon. To save your changes, click on the floppy disk icon. To log out of FAST, click on the Logout button next to your name on the top right-hand corner of the page. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. More video tutorials on the FAST financial reporting tool are available through the Track and the Financial Services websites.